particular suggestion is because of the fact that it takes lot of thinking to include a color in the color scheme. मतलब ये अच्छा लग रहा है, ठीक है मैंने आज शर्ट पहना है तो ले लेता हूँ, ये मेरा फेवरेट कलर है तो ले लेता हूँ, ऐसा नहीं होता है. When you are asked to do a color scheme on a subject, then it takes lot of thought process to come to that color. And when you are said कि पांच ही कलर लो, तब तो और ज़्यादा thought process काम में आता है. Then you have to think कि चार हो गया, पांचवा कौन सा लूँ मैं, कि that forces you to think about lot of other aspects also. So my sincere suggestion is don't take it lightly. It is not something I have given just क्योंकि मेरा time pass नहीं हो रहा था और आपका भी नहीं हो रहा था इसलिए नहीं दिया है. I have thought about it and I have some very important points that you can collect out of doing the assignment. So that was the reason. So okay, so going by the assignments now. So you have this final assignment बनाया है. ये एक क्या presentation slide है of blood transfusion subject. Okay. Make one presentation slide using the design, color and typographic principles of the two subjects you have chosen earlier, right. So now explain me again, when you are explaining, don't use the names of the softwares, that is immaterial to me. Whether you have used PPT or Photoshop or you have used 3D Max, Maya, it doesn't matter here at all. What we are looking at is the design principle, the color theories and the font selections, ठीक है. So it is, that is the most important thing. So now with that, so what is the design principle in this, what is the color scheme in this and what is the font selection in this.
At the bottom I have given a heading,
okay,
and here I have shown shades, color related to the subject, and I have shown some red blood cells, which is related to the subjects.
Start with the graphic design principle.
I have shown gradient, basically I use red and black colors.
Okay.
And it's gradients. Then I use a serif font.
Serif font, okay.
And
why serif font?
Generally we see in the drops.
Correct. Okay.
In the form of drops. And these edges are also means rounded. Okay. That is why I have selected this one.
Yeah, very correct. I think he has got the correct essence of the whole thing. See, there in serif, what I didn't mention are two types of serif. One is called a flat serif, which is a block serif, where the thickness of the serif itself is equal. And one is rounded serif. So this font is a classic example of round serif. So his subconscious mind, what he thought was that because blood is not bricks, right, they can't be squares. So he wanted something very smooth looking, and that is why he selected a font which had serifs, but still it had rounded serifs, right. The other important point is that because blood is a liquid and it will not have even things like serif, sans serif font will have even thickness everywhere, right. So sans serif will give you that thick thinness, which is also good here. Maybe this much of thought may not go in every design detail. I am coming back to the point again. So you may not get time and you may not be expected to have so many thoughts behind a font selection. But finally which comes on the screen, if it is not convincing, maybe sometimes the reasons are in these small details. So once you start analyzing, you realize ki oh ye bhi acha hai iska, ya abhi pehle soch ke banaya ya abhi banane ka analyze kar raha hai ye malum nahi hai mujhe, lekin jo bhi output hai iske upar zyada importance hai. So whatever you are having here, we will just go by that. Okay. So the blood red color is because it is related to blood, okay, and the font is because you wanted to depict blood, okay. And what is the graphic design element present here, what is the layout here, is there an emphasis, is there a, do you remember the five?
Actually I have taken this image as a background also, because text will be appear on the screen,
right,
that is why I thought it is, and that, okay, is why also I have taken my name is in yellow color, because it will be look very bold.
Right, what is the color scheme, name of the color scheme, what can this be? So this is not complimentary, but still you get the good contrast. Why? Because we are following, you are following this model, because you have at least 60% difference between the two colors you have chosen. The red you have used is almost 100% red, and yellow is maybe 20% yellow. So, because there is a difference of 80% between the two, you get a contrast. So, that is precisely the moment you had not have this background here. Can you see now, this is 10% yellow, this is 100% yellow, theek hai, dono mein 80% difference bhi hai, phir bhi nahi dikhta hai, because wo ek hi color ka hai, theek hai, to parallelly nahi ho pata hai. The moment I pick this up and put it here, then you can see it, right. The moment I keep on putting it here, visibility is lesser, right. Okay, so let's go to the next one. It was a good effort anyway, Shashikant. Sandeep Tirmare, what is the kind of layout it is? It is emphasis, or it is having a symmetrical, asymmetrical emphasis, okay. It is also symmetrical, right. It is half kar do to dono taraf same aega, okay. What about the color scheme, Sandeep? Color scheme, okay, gradient of what colors? Ye color kyun hai? Sun dikhane ke white chahiye. अच्छा, यहाँ पे अगर मैं सोलर लाइट वर्ड हटा के ब्लड ट्रांसफ्यूजन लिखूंगा तो चलेगा? कलर स्कीम इज सेम, राइट? कलर स्कीम इज सेम, योर कलर स्कीम इज अबाउट सोलर लाइट, राइट? एंड हिज कलर स्कीम वॉज अबाउट ब्लड ट्रांसफ्यूजन. द लेआउट रिमेन्स द सेम, द कलर स्कीम रिमेन्स द सेम, ओनली थिंग आई चेंज इज द टेक्स्ट, एंड स्टिल इट इज वैलिड, राइट? ओके, व्हाई दिस फॉन्ट? सो दिस ब्रिंग्स टू अनदर पॉइंट. दिस इन माई टाइपोग्राफी स्लाइड्स आई हैड शोन अबाउट calligraphy, right. There are some fonts which are called calligraphic fonts. So, calligraphy or basically scripts are known as, they actually represent your style. So, hum log jaisa signature karte hain, so similar things are used in calligraphic things. So, if you want to express something with your handwriting, then you can do it with calligraphy. And 95% or not 95, maybe lesser than 80% people will like a slant when they are writing in their own handwriting. Aise seedhe likhne wale bahut rare log hote hain, normally slant hote hain, dheere dheere sote hain, theek hai. So typically whenever you want to refer yourself, you have your signature, it is always slant. So that is a very characteristic style statement of a calligraphy, so that whenever you want to put your name, normally people will have italics. So this is another good way of remembering that. Okay, next is Pradeep and Kaka and Santosh. Uske liye serif font kyun?
Educational field ka isliye zyada kuch,
educational field hai isliye serif font use kiya. Okay, aur so how many people agree for this color for computer science? How many people don't agree? The best thumb rule is to look out for the products of that particular domain. So if you see computers typically, so you will find out the colors on the product itself. So like health products, abhi ek kisi ne liya hai ki nahi malum nahi subject, health ka ek rakha tha maine. So if you see health related things, what is the color? You can imagine of red. Okay, one more, another one, white. Okay, white chhod hi dete, white and black bolte hi nahi, green, correct. So people associate health with green and red. So aap koi bhi packaging dekho, so of any food item, you will always find these two color prominently there, and rest of the colors would be there to support these colors. Matlab wo prominency is different, and now more you go towards health, then you will find the green increasing. If it is herbal tea or whatever, herbal this thing, then you will have more on greens. That is the point. Biology, kaun hai ye? Kiran and Kailash.
Basically the graphic principle we have used is symmetrical.
Correct.
Then color scheme is split complementary.
Okay.
Font is serif font. And we have considered a 60% different,
yes,
in brightness level.
But as you can see, IIT Bombay is not readable, right? because that yellow has a problem with that highlights of green. So that is the reason. So in these cases, suppose this is the image given to you and you have to have, this is the only image given to you, there is no option on this image and you have to put title, then what are the options, what do you do in these cases? Because this will create a problem for me if I go for green dikhne wala nahi hai, theek hai, yellow ka problem chal raha hai already. So what are the options to do that? So probably there is one option that I can put a slightly dark square behind this, so that it gives me a darker background and then that yellow can stand out anyway. So that is one option. What is another option? I can put a white band also, but not complete white. I can just have the, kya tha humne, kya kam karenge uska? Alpha, correct. So we'll reduce the alpha and we'll have a less transparent band of white and we can still have this, right? Okay, good. So we will go ahead.
Praveen and Deepak. Deepak?
Hello? Graphics में मैंने gradient का use किया image.
Gradient है, correct.
और font serif का use किया है.
Serif font, क्यों?
Algebra पे focus करने के लिए. Bold जैसा use करने के लिए.
Okay. And color scheme, but again there is a problem in this area because this is light and your colors are also, this white is also almost nearer to that, okay. So that is why this problem is happening, correct? Okay, next we have Bhairav, theory of paints.
Hello. ग्राफिक के बारे में बोला जाए तो असिमेट्रिकल डिज़ाइन बनाया मैंने.
ओके.
और मोस्टली कॉन्ट्रास्ट, मतलब बेसिकली एक पोस्टर डिज़ाइन का लेआउट बनाया मैंने. तो इसमें कॉन्ट्रास्ट कलर है ब्लैक के ऊपर वाइट कलर मैंने टेक्स्ट के लिए यूज़ किया है और टेक्स्ट ज़्यादा प्रोफेशनल दिखाई दे इसलिए मैंने वो फ्यूचरा MBT यूज़ किया है और मोस्टली जहाँ पे थ्योरी ऑफ पेंट्स यानी पेंट रिलेटेड मुझे इमेज चाहिए तो मैंने वो पूरा इमेज पेंट के जो 12 कलर्स है आपने वो 12 कलर्स लेके बनाया है और जो भी पेंट्स वर्ड है वो प्रॉपर कलर के ऊपर ही है और जब मैंने वाइट यूज़ किया तो येलो की वजह से दिख नहीं रहा था तो मैंने टेक्स्ट के लिए शेडो यूज़ किया.
सो अगेन दिस इज वन मोर थिंग इन पोस्ट प्रोडक्शन that you have to take care of the application where it is going to be seen. So if that contrast is so less, then probably you will not see it on every medium, right? So this is what happened here on projection system only. You can't see it.
मैंने poster design के लिए बनाया था इसलिए वो नीचे का grey रखा था actually.
Correct. So that is one. So otherwise it is fine. So use of shadow is one more additional thing what we learnt now, that जहाँ जहाँ पे नहीं दिखाई दे रहा है, so same can apply for your design. जहाँ पे वो green के ऊपर yellow नहीं दिखाई दे रहा है, so shadow could have helped you that time, right? But again it also is very important कि shadow से emphasis मिलता है, ठीक है? अगर आपका क्या था वो IIT बॉम्बे लिखा था ना, ठीक है? और main title कुछ biology ऐसा बड़ा नीचे था, अगर उसको shadow नहीं है और उस IIT बॉम्बे को shadow है तो वो ऊपर आएगा ज़्यादा. So then your emphasis point gets completely damaged because of that. So these kind of issues are very important. मैंने ज़्यादातर देखा है लोग नहीं तो शेडो देते हैं तो सभी को दे देते हैं या फिर कई गलत जगह पे शेडो आ जाती है कभी कभी या शेडो का थिकनेस एंड शेडो का वेट भी बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है. सो यू कॉन्ट हैव सडनली वेरी स्मॉल थिंग लाइक डेट और समथिंग हैविंग 1 feet शेडो, ठीक है? इतना एम्फोसिस उसको ज़रूरत नहीं होता है कभी कभी. सो दैट टाइम देर इज़ अ मिस्टेक दैट हैपन्स. Okay, so we have next as Ranjit and Prakash.
Actually, sir, we tried to make a PPT background slide, but तो हमने emphasize किया वो blue color पे.
Okay.
ये blue इसलिए रखा है क्योंकि जो blind people हैं उन लोगों को हमेशा black ही रहता है उनके life में. तो blue वो portion इसलिए दिखाया है क्योंकि hope है. और ये उन लोगों को serve नहीं करेंगे या तो यानी web पे यानी जो surfing नहीं होगा उनसे या तो वो देख नहीं सकता, ये जो आम आदमी देखेगा जो, इसके लिए तो उसको लगेगा कि ये होप है।
right.
और फॉन्ट के बारे में रंजित बताएगा।
सर एक्चुअली वो डिफरेंट फॉन्ट यूज किया है।
हाँ.
जो नेशनल स्कूल फॉर ब्लाइंड है वो टाइम्स न्यू रोमन में है।
हाँ.
और जो रीडिंग एंड राइटिंग ब्रेल है वो स्क्वायर 721 बीटी, जो एक्चुअली रिलेटेड टू ब्रेल, जो एक जो ब्लाइंड लोग के लिए जो बुक है।
ओके,
सो वी कॉल इट ब्रेल, सो दैट इज दिस फॉन्ट इज रिलेटेड टू दैट, सो दैट्स व्हाई।
एक्चुअली स्पीकिंग अगर मुझे पूछा जाए तो मे बी मैं ये वर्ड को मैं शैडो देता, बिकॉज इफ दिस इज एम्बॉस्ड देन इट विल एक्चुअली लुक लाइक ब्रेल। ब्रेल यू नो इट इज एम्बॉस्ड, सो यू कैन फील इट, दे डोंट हैव आईज, राइट? आप कोई भी फॉन्ट यूज करो एनीवे कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ने वाला है, बट एम्बॉसिंग इज वॉट दे रीड। सो इफ यू गिव एम्बॉस इफेक्ट टू दिस पर्टिकुलर थिंग विच इज नियरर टू ब्रेल वॉट यू सेड, देन दैट विल मेक सेंस। अनदर थिंग विच आई फाउंड मिसिंग वॉज, इट्स ओके दैट यू आर मेकिंग इट फॉर ब्लाइंड एंड दे यू वॉन्ट टू शो सम होप, बट देर विल बी सम कलर कोड कनेक्टेड टू ईच एंड एवरी एस्पेक्ट ऑफ दिस थिंग। फॉर एग्जाम्पल फॉर ब्लाइंड, वॉट आर द टू कलर्स यू इमेजिन इमीजिएटली? One is black because they can't see, right? But what are the colors which the rest of the world associates with blind is white and the red. So they have that stick, right? So that is their identity. So you, whenever you show a stick with a red patch below, that is for the blind, right? So if that is symbol is there anywhere in your design, it will immediately tell people that this is for blind. So normally non-blind people will associate that very easily, that this is for blind. तो ये बहुत सिंबॉलिकली कहीं कहीं पे यूज़ किया जाता है कि रेड वाइट स्टिक विथ रेड पैच। सो दिस इज हाउ यू नाउ स्टार्ट लुकिंग इन टू द लाइफ वेन एवर यू रोम अराउंड, वेन यू सी थिंग्स, वेन एवर यू मीट पीपल। सो देर आर सर्टन वेरी सटल बट हिडन सिम्बॉल्स विच आर हिटिंग यू एवरी टाइम। सो लाइक ट्रैफिक सिग्नल इज द वेरी गुड एग्जाम्पल ऑफ दैट, दैट यू नो दैट रेड, तो वहाँ पे जब रेड का इंट्रोडक्शन है, रेड मीन्स डेंजर, सो जस्ट लुक एट वेरियस थिंग्स ऑफ डेंजर नाउ, सो यू विल फाइंड ऑल ऑफ देम इन रेड। सो यू विल हैव वेर एवर देर इज इमरजेंसी, वेर एवर देर इज डेंजर, ऑल दिस प्लेसेस यूज रेड एज अ सिंबल ऑफ कलर। सो आई एक्चुअली इन माई प्रेजेंटेशन डेलिबरेटली डिडंट गो इन टू मीनिंग्स ऑफ कलर्स, बिकॉज आई थॉट दिस प्रेजेंटेशन विल गिव मी दैट, एंड दैट इज वन मोर एग्जाम्पल। सो रेड विल, सो वेर ऑल डू यू सी रेड? यू सी इट ऑन एम्बुलेंस, right? Then red will be there on the traffic sign. Anyone else? So you know virus alert on a computer, it will have a red, right? Agar wo sky blue mein aa gaya to pata nahi chalega na virus hai karke, theek hai? So but on the other side, you the kind of the word virus itself is not at all the virus as a word is associated to biology, right? And we are talking in computer science right now. So when they do that, they some of them use very slimy greenish color also for showing a virus alert or something. So they will show that this is something very bad for your computer, so don't have it on your computer. So these kind of hidden symbols are there in every color. Okay, Sakina and Devendra, biology.
We just simple colors, just they are contrast colors. Like,
okay.
Not exactly complementary.
Okay.
Background color is completely dark so that you can see all the text. So
they have played it very safe. Ek black kar do to fir koi bhi color de do koi fark nahi padne. Okay.
So all the text colors are very simple and light.
Okay. Fonts.
Fonts, it is a impact. Not for all.
Mm-hmm. And about layout. So why is this suddenly on the left side, the rest of the world is on central layout, why this left? And ye left bhi left nahi hai, matlab ek jagah yahan pe thoda kuch space dikh raha hai mujhe. So this is deliberate or ye typing mistake? We'll go ahead. Ye aur ek hai kya? Okay.
Serif, the design is asymmetrical.
It's a very
and
good
the design. Color scheme is analogous.
So like what Jagdish had explained in one of the earlier presentation, this slide also has the rule of thirds applied. So, the gradient, the point of the gradient is somewhere here. So, because of which entire concentration comes on this word automatically. So, the particular thing also has the contrast. Even if this color has the maximum darkness, because the font is very thin, the weight again shifts here. So, this is a very nice use of very, very clever use of designing. What she has done is even if this color is not dark, the font is so bold that you cannot miss it. So, imagine, so ye agar ye blue hota to bahut dull dikhta pura cheez. So, and also this couldn't have been readable at all, kyunki yahan tak jaate jaate wo guardrail ka L to merge ho jata isme. Okay, so this color was perfect except for ye area, but still kyunki yahan pe itna focus hai, so you can still read it ki wo organic chemistry hai karke. And all these, so look at these other elements, they are merging with the background so much that wo shout nahi karte. So emphasis, balance and colors, everything, fonts, use of fonts is perfect here. I only don't understand why Department of Chemistry IIT Bombay is such a white. So it is again, it is, see kya hota hai ki when you have to pick up some things, for example you go to a shop where to buy mangoes and you have a complete tokri of mangoes, and then you lift one because other color is also looking good, then you pick that, and then one size is looking good, then you pick that, and you have to buy only three suppose, then it's a tough time because some things you like color, in some mangoes you like the size, and some mangoes you have already smelt it and they are smelling very good. So it's very difficult for you to choose three of them then finally. So aisa design mein hamara design bhi kuch kehte rehta hai. So agar sab uthke shout karenge usme se, to yahan se matlab yahan ka chota element se leke yahan se bade title tak sab kuch ek sath shout karega, then the reader will get confused and hamara communication nahi ho payega. Finally ye sab jo hum kar rahe hain, so you can slowly now start thinking ki jo maine bola tha ki ye bullets hamare koi bhi title mein hote hain, matlab main subject area, title of the lecture, speaker ka naam, to this is a order in which I want the reader to see it. Theek hai, is tarah se logo ne dekhna chahiye iske. Agar hamara design us tarah se nahi hai to log ulta padhenge usko. Ho sakta hai log pehle date padhenge aur fir baad mein institute padhenge aur fir baad mein kahin jaake lecturer ka naam aur fir end mein lecture ka naam padhenge. So ye ulta pulta kabhi ho sakta hai agar hum log isko theek se implement na kare. Next is Tushar and Shekhar.
Main sirf font ke bare mein bataunga.
Okay.
Use only California FB.
Yeah, I don't require names. Why this font?
It's a as per my I think that related to subject background ke bare mein agar batenge to background ko wo jo colors liye hai sirf except Indian Institute of Technology Bombay wo sab acche tarike se highlight karte hai.
Correct. So jis tarike se logon ko padhna chahiye us tarike se they have done a very different experiment. Font sizes are directly proportional to the way people want to read it. तो उनको कैसे पढ़ना चाहिए, फिजिक्स के बाद क्वांटम मैकेनिक्स, उसके बाद प्रोफेसर का नाम, उसके बाद आईआईटी, उसके बाद लेक्चर, ये ऑर्डर में चाहिए ना, तो सब फॉन्ट्स में 12-12 का डिफरेंस डाल दो, पहला 48 कर दो, फिर 32 कर दो, फिर 24 कर दो, ऐसा करते करते सबसे छोटा जो है वो 12 फॉन्ट में कर दो, एनी वे ऐसे ही पढ़ा जाएगा. सो दैट इज करेक्ट, एग्जैक्टली दैट इज वाई देर आर डिफरेंट फॉन्ट साइजेस अवेलेबल. इमेजिन द सेम थिंग वेन द टाइप्स यूज टू बी डन बाय हैंड, और हाथ से एक एक फॉन्ट लगाते थे और तब फॉन्ट्स ज़्यादातर नहीं होते थे. सो तब एक ही फॉन्ट साइज अगर यूज़ करने को बोलूँ अगर मैं इन सब में, देन व्हाट विल बी द थिंग व्हाट यू यूज, व्हाट विल बी द ऑप्शन, व्हाट विल बी द ऑप्शन, अगर मैं बोलूँ एक ही फॉन्ट साइज है सबको, ठीक है, एक फॉन्ट और एक साइज, ठीक है, देन व्हाट इज द अदर ऑप्शन यू हैव, कलर्स, करेक्ट. तो देन वो जो हमारे पहले दो प्रिंसिपल थे ना वो काम में आते हैं, ठीक है. अगर हम उसको आइसोलेट करें, सपोज जैसे मैंने एक एम्फोसिस में दिखाया था, एक को ऐसा बड़ा किया था ना, तो बड़े के जगह अगर ये सारे हम लोग यहाँ पे लेफ्ट अलाइन करें, एक को ही यहाँ राइट में रख दे, तो डेफिनेटली वो पहले पढ़ा जाएगा, इजंट इट. सो सिमिलर थिंग्स विल स्टार्ट हैपनिंग द मोमेंट यू हैव डिफरेंट कंस्ट्रेंट्स, एंड दैट इज द वे यू कैन थिंक. सो दिस इज अ वेरी क्लेवरली सॉल्व प्रॉब्लम, उन्होंने सीधा जो फॉन्ट्स के साइजेस से उन्होंने सॉल्व कर दिया, कि कोई भी अलग तरीके से रीड नहीं कर सकता. मैं पहले लेक्चर वन कितना भी कोशिश करूँ मुझे नहीं दिखाई देगा पहले वो, ठीक है. आई हैव टू रीड दिस ऑल्सो बिकॉज ऑफ द फैक्ट दिस डिज़ाइन वॉट एवर स्मॉल डिज़ाइन दे हैव इज ऑन द टॉप विच इज़ नियरर टू फिजिक्स. इमेजिन करो ये बैकग्राउंड अगर उल्टा होता, ठीक है, तो थोड़े चांसेस थे कि मैं लेक्चर वन पहले पढ़ पाऊँ बिकॉज मेरे ध्यान पहले डिज़ाइन की तरफ जाता और बाजू में उसके लेक्चर वन लिखा हुआ है, ठीक है. सो दीज आर वेरी स्मॉल एंड वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग पॉइंट्स विच यू डू इट एवरी डे बट वेन यू स्टार्ट एनालाइजिंग इट यू रियलाइज. बट माई होल मोटिवेशन टू टॉक टू यू अबाउट दीज डिज़ाइंस इज बिकॉज वेन यू डू इट नेक्स्ट टाइम यू हैव टू डू इट वेरी डेलिब्रेटली, डोंट डू इट बाई चांस, ठीक है. नाउ नेक्स्ट टाइम डू इट बाय डिज़ाइन, डोंट डू इट बाय चांस, ठीक है. ओके
तरुण,
what I made is it is civil as we can see. So, niche the background is iron rods.
Okay.
And finite elements I have taken that impact font. As we can see that they are like bricks. So, civil mein jo bricks use hota hai, it is like that only. And civil I have written on taken it on red. Isliye ki it if you are making any construction work, wo kabhi bhi gir jayega, so you have to be alert.
Okay.
और जो लेक्चर नंबर वन इज देयर कि इट इज हाइलाइटेड, मतलब कभी भी देखेंगे तो यू कैन सी दैट इट इज लेक्चर वन.
या दिस पर्टिकुलर डिजाइन ब्रिंग्स टू वन मोर इम्पोर्टेंट एस्पेक्ट ऑफ द प्रिसीजन ऑफ वर्किंग. द पॉइंट आई एम मेकिंग इज दैट स्पेशली व्हेन वी क्रिएट डिजाइन्स लाइक दिस it is very important that we have precision in our working. The again what Jagdish had shown in the rule of thirds and other things. So this, if you wanted to do a central layout, if that was the plan, then this is not the center. The center is somewhere here and this entire thing is here. It looks as if wo TV mein itna katne wala hai isliye sare ko jaldi jaldi udhar khiska diya hai ki nahi yahan se kat jayega to dikhai nahi dega isliye, theek hai. Another point is because this इसको सेंटर करना था, दिस इज वॉट यूअर थॉट इज, बट द व्यूअर इज नॉट एबल टू जज दैट. सो दैट विल बी सॉट एज अ मिस्टेक ऑल्सो, दैट वाई इट इज लाइक दिस. देन दीज मिस्टेक्स आर ऑल्सो नॉट अंडरस्टैंडेबल बिकॉज नाउ इट इज द टूल्स विल डू इट फॉर यू, यू डोंट हैव टू वरी अबाउट दिस थिंग. सो यू जस्ट से सिलेक्ट ऑल सेंटर, वो सेंटर कर देता है. सो अगेन आई विल कोट द अर्लियर एग्जाम्पल वेयर अगर सेंटर करना है तो मेजर करके यहाँ से चार टुकड़े, यहाँ से चार टुकड़े करके सेंटर करना पड़ता था. सो एज कम्पेयर टू दैट तो ये कुछ भी नहीं है, सेंट्रलाइज करना इज लाइक दो क्लिक्स में हो जाता है सेंटर. दैट इज़ वन मोर थिंग. एंड वन लास्ट पॉइंट इज अबाउट द नंबर ऑफ एलिमेंट्स वी यूज इन एनी डिज़ाइन. सो नंबर ऑफ एलिमेंट्स मतलब क्या क्या है, फॉन्ट्स, कलर्स एंड ग्राफिक्स, ठीक है. सो द मोमेंट यू हैव नंबर ऑफ डिफरेंट फॉन्ट्स इन वन ग्राफिक और नंबर ऑफ डिफरेंट कलर्स इन वन ग्राफिक, इट स्टार्ट्स creating a chaos for you. So this is actually on the border of that, this is not crossed it, so luckily you are in. But for example, if all these things were impact and only these two are different fonts, and especially this civil is completely, this circle is completely out of the loop, so it gives a standing out thing, so that is good. But we that is why this layout is still holding very good for the civil thing. But the moment you had one more font which was not in this scheme, then we could have had a problem. Another reason is because of this font which is finite, ये जो impact font है ये, और दो नए terms अभी introduce करते हैं. One is called expansion of the font, which is the given font को आप अगर vertically press करेंगे तो जिस तरह से मोटा हो जाएगा तो उसको expanded कहते हैं वो fonts को. So that is to show you thicker. And then one is about condensed. So one is when you stretch it vertically, then it becomes longish. So it is called condensed. So ये दो words आप हमेशा याद रखिए, क्योंकि हर font में ये दो possibilities मिलते हैं. अगर आप Arial देखेंगे तो Arial expanded होता है और Arial condensed होता है. So Arial condensed थोड़ा vertical होता है ताकि ज़्यादा ज़्यादा matter आ सके उसी पेज में. सो ऑल्सो ये दो अलग टाइप की जो चीज़ें हैं ना, वो एक डिज़ाइन में कभी यूज़ नहीं करनी चाहिए, ठीक है. सो क्योंकि फिर वो ऐड के जैसा लगेगा कि वो वजन घटाने से पहले और बाद में, तो वो कैसा है, वैसे दिखते हैं दोनों अलग अलग. सो दिस फाइनाइट एलिमेंट्स इज कंडेंस्ड, राइट. and Indian Institute of Technology is expanded. So these two are very contradictory things. So typically avoid using these two techniques in one. ठीक है, अगर subject की demand है तो we can use the complete designing in this format so that it is easy, but never use condensed and expanded in one design. That is one more. Okay, Dhirendra.
Basically I've used the principle of value, that is relative between darkness and lightness of the
yes.
color, that is red. And behind, idea behind this is it is a seminar for the blood transfusion, the need for blood transfusion. And any other doubt? And font is Arial because it is for academic purpose.
Okay, there is a very very interesting thing happening actually in this design. So it takes lot of courage to use red on red. ठीक है, so I often give this very funny but very interesting example कि except for girls, normally boys will not wear the same trouser and same shirts, मतलब एक color का. ठीक है, so girls का matching होता है, but boys will never wear black pant, black shirt. मतलब आजकल fashion है तो अलग बात है, but otherwise black and white I am just excluding, but blue pant, blue shirt, red pant, red shirt ऐसे नहीं पहनते कोई. ठीक है, इट्स वेरी वेरी डेयरिंग टू वेयर दैट एक्चुअली, और टू इवन यूज इट इन डिजाइन ऑल्सो इट्स वेरी डेयरिंग बिकॉज ऑफ द फैक्ट दैट दोनों का स्ट्रांग रिपल्शन मोड हो सकता है. ठीक है, हियर यू आर सेव्ड बिकॉज ऑफ द ग्रेडियंट इन द बिहाइंड एंड विच गिव्स यू, बट जस्ट कम एंड हैव अ लुक एट दिस स्क्रीन हियर एंड यू विल रियलाइज वॉट आई एम सेइंग बिकॉज द ब्लड इज ऑलमोस्ट ब्लीडिंग नाउ, सो इट विल जस्ट कम आउट ऑफ दैट स्क्रीन नाउ इमीडिएटली. So this is what happens typically. So the RGB things are very tricky to handle, especially red. So red in 100% red is the most risky thing to handle in video related things. So people who have experience can easily say that using 100% red in even text design is not suggested. So normally avoid that. And So this is also again same principle what this, have a seat. So same principle what these people had tried, that fonts ko kam karte karte jao importance ke hisab se, so that you know what is where and what is what. It is also very interesting that blood transfusion is the overall subject, but is bar ka subject, seminar ka subject hai need for blood donation. Theek hai, so that is even if thin font स्टैंड आउट हो रहा है क्योंकि वो रेड पे रेड नहीं है. ठीक है, वो येलो है रेड पे, सो इट इज़ वेरी शार्प एंड वेरी नाइसली कमिंग आउट. आई एम ओनली नॉट वेरी कम्फर्टेबल विद दिस पिंक बिकॉज दिस इज स्लाइटली आउट ऑफ द होल स्कीम, राइट, इट इज स्लाइटली डिफरेंट. ओके, नेक्स्ट सुशांत एंड समीर.
सर, दिस टॉपिक इज रिलेटेड टू मरीन इंजीनियरिंग, सो द ब्लू कलर बैकग्राउंड विच आई हैव यूज्ड फॉर द वाटर and the sky blue type of thing, and the font which we have used is
serif, na? Okay,
serif.
Okay,
confused.
Ha,
and so it is related to navy, and so they have white
okay
costumes, and
okay,
and it's very strict.
Okay,
so marine decent
okay fine
kind of thing.
Okay, or
सब सेंटर्ड रखा है सर.
ओके, दिस व्हाट आई एक्सप्लेन टू तरुण होल्ड्स फॉर यू. सो इन वन डिजाइन यू कांट हैव सो मेनी फॉन्ट्स. सो हाउ मेनी फॉन्ट्स यू हैव यूज्ड?
फोर
फॉन्ट्स, राइट, फॉर फाइव लाइंस. सो दैट इज नॉट अ गुड साइन. सो टिपिकली यू कन्फ्यूज पीपल बाय डूइंग इट. सो नॉर्मली रिस्ट्रिक्ट योर फॉन्ट्स टू टू इफ यू हैव ओनली फाइव लाइन्स. ठीक है, in fact if you have 100 lines then you can use only one font, there is no need of too many fonts. So it doesn't depend on number of lines actually, but it is very visually disturbing if you have too many. Same like too many colors, too many fonts is again a problem, so avoid too many fonts.
Maine yahan par Google se background ka image dala hai aur space research title hai wo image ke aage se और ट्रांसफर सेम है मेरे, इसलिए मैंने उसको वाइट में डाला है. और लाइफ ऑन अदर प्लैनेट्स, उनका जो लाइफ है इसलिए मैंने ग्रीन कलर उसमें सेल डाला है लाइफ के बारे में.
apart from the fact that all three colors what for the text are of similar weight. So white, green and yellow are of almost same shouting nature. So they do not have, so even though you have changed the fonts, I can see all three at a time. Right now tino ek saath hi mujhe dikhai dete hai kyunki tino ke color mein ekdam rassi kheche ki kaun zyada strong hai. So that is the currently the fight going on. Even if the fonts are different, this is very interesting to observe now. आप देखो फॉन्ट्स के साइजेस में कितने डिफरेंस है, वो स्पेस रिसर्च इतना बड़ा है और नीचे का यशवंतराव चव्हाण ओपन यूनिवर्सिटी का कितना छोटा है, फिर भी वो उसको टक्कर दे रहा है जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ द कलर, राइट. सो दिस इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग टू सी दैट हाउ डिफरेंट अप्रोचेस विल हैव दैट. द कॉन्ट्रास्ट इज वेरी करेक्ट वेयर यू कैन सी अगेन पहले जो दिखाई देना है वो दिखाई दे रहा है एंड जिस फॉर्मेट में हमें देखना है उस फॉर्मेट में कैस्केड है कि जिस तरह से पढ़ना चाहिए लोगों ने
के रिलेटेड स्लाइड बनाया गया है. पहले तो मतलब जैसे हीट ट्रांसफ़र की जो प्रोसीजर होती है जिसमें हम लोगों को सबको पता है कि उसमें मतलब हीट रहती है, उसके बाद में कोल्डनेस रहता है उसमें, तो वो हिसाब से वहाँ पे जो कलर्स है वो अप्लाई किए गए हैं. मीन्स रेड और ऑरेंज कलर इट शोज हीट एंड देन जस्ट लाइट ब्लू कलर इज कोल्ड एज ए कोल्ड, वो हिसाब से किया गया और सेंटर लेआउट है. उसके बाद में फॉन्ट के बारे में मैं कहना चाहूँगा, पहला जो कैप्शन है उसका हेड ट्रांसफ़र, बेसिकली ये एक फॉन्ट है फॉन्ड्री फैमिली से आता है. तो फॉन्ड्री जो जहाँ तक कि हमारा जो सब्जेक्ट है मीन्स जो हीट ट्रांसफ़र सब्जेक्ट है वो उससे रिलेटेड है, फॉन्ड्री से रिलेटेड है.
So the point again, same thing matters, that number of fonts in a design has to be reduced, because just for that lecture one word you have used another font which is slightly, this is giving a period feeling. So it's like Ben Hur film ka title hota to ye ho jata, matlab Taj Mahal film ka title ke liye chalega, because this is very period font. The look at the font, it is very very gothic, very old font dikhta hai. Algerian is a very old font. So it doesn't go with the heat transfer things like very latest technology what we are talking. So that is one mismatch here because of this. So these special fonts have this problem always. Kabhi bhi usko use karte hai bahut hi saavdani se karna padta hai. The moment you write it like that, so you have seen like Mughal Azam ka title dekha hai na, so you can't use that same font for writing anything else, because that is made for Mughal Azam. So you can't use it for anything else. That is very peculiar point. Anyway, the images used in titling, that was one more aspect I was about to talk about, but people have started using it. So I will not touch it far in detail, because people are already using it and I am happy that people already know how to, matlab sirf subject milte hi people know kya chahiye background hame aur is tarah isme kaun se images fit ho sakte hain. So that is a good sign. So let us not go in much more detail about it. What I want to do is talk to you about animation little bit, because I have been receiving lot of requests from lot of people that we want to listen to some animation related things in this lectures, because we have really high hopes that you will teach us something on animation also. So I thought we will take slight turn from here, which is not directly connected to post production in e-learning again, but we'll continue some journey towards animation filmmaking as such. So I am going to talk about animation filmmaking as a whole experience now. So how it is done and what are the kinds of animations used and how it is actually implemented, because it is only for people to know a new technique. And also at the end of today's talk we'll have another assignment which you have to carry, and tomorrow we will meet for some editing techniques. The assignment is based on that. So today we will have, so somebody has the chits, yeah, okay, fine. So how many people have seen animation films now? So animation films sabne dekhe hai, right, everybody has seen that. Cartoon animation, right, 3D animation. So 3D animation kaun se dekhe hai? So matlab people, do you know that there are two different styles of animation, one is called 3D and one is called 2D, right? Okay, so what you see here is a 2D animation, okay, where each and every frame is hand drawn, and then scanned in a computer and then given a motion, or drawn in a computer and given a motion. Both ways are, it's possible. So this is typically done for the, this is old times actually, it's not a very recent film I think. Okay, so here what you see are the characters which are drawn by hand, and the background is painted, and this, these characters are drawn on a transparent sheet of paper. So I'm telling you the story of how animation started. So they were called cells because the transparent sheet of paper was called cells, and we can draw on that cell directly because it's a trans, like what you had for OHPs. So you can draw in on that. The coloring although was very difficult, because coloring was done like glass painting, where you have to color the highlights first and then so you have to come backwards. Actually hum log coloring jab karte hain tab ulta karte hain. Typically hum log ye body color pehle dete hain, fir ye shadow dete hain, fir yahan ka aankh nikalenge, fir uske upar white lagayenge, fir ye black dot nikalenge. So in animation painting in earlier days ye exactly ulta hota tha. So ye pehle ye black dots nikalte the, fir ye baju ka white, fir uske piche ye color, fir ye shadow, fir ye body ka color. It was used to be completely reverse, and then all these frames have to be drawn for so many times, like so people who are good at maths can start their calculators now. So it is one frame which is what you can see it here now. So agar hame 1 second ka animation dikhana hai, so we saw persistence of vision ke liye we need 24 frames for getting a smooth motion. Sajan differs with me saying 18 frames, which is also okay, but it will give you a Charlie Chaplin kind of effect. So that is why 24 is a standard which gives you a nearer to life motion. So 24 frames ka drawings karne ke baad agar usko chalayenge, to you will get a animation of 1 second on screen. So 24 frames of all these characters, so this is done, this is 1 second. What you saw, the fish going from one side to other, was 24 frames, and it is gone in 1 second now. So all these drawings had to be drawn, then because they were transparent sheets, you can see the background, right? So they will keep the background first, then they will keep the characters with a transparent sheet, and the camera was here which will shoot this particular frame like what we are doing here. But the only trouble was that camera was a film camera like what you have for feature filmmaking. So you have to shoot one frame at a time like a photograph, and then you just move the free film and then change the drawing and shoot another time, then you will have another frame pick. All these frames for whatever time, suppose this is a 5 minute film, now you calculate. So it is 1 second, 24 frames, so 60 seconds is 60 into 24 and into 1 hour is into 60, right. So these many number of frames have to be drawn manually, all these things for one character. Suppose there are multiple characters, you need multiple layers, multiple cells. So then it will become such a huge task, because you have to also have interaction between the characters. So sometimes they might be talking to each other, they might be looking at each other. So this is a very tedious process. Also because if you have to animate somebody talking, like I am talking right now, and if I have to move my lips, then you know exactly when I do this, I am talking per right now. So when I say per, my lips are closed. So if this has to happen, then I have to also have, should have the audio track with me. So the animation films are the films in the world where audio is done before video. So in all other films what you see, the video is shot first and then they dub it. But in animation film they do it the reverse way, so they do the audio first and then they start animation. And that also helps, because you can't do so long for different animation. That was the style when Snow White and Lion King and all these animation films were made. After computer graphics came into picture and people started using computer graphics very often, then we had these all 3D films. So some of the prominent names are like Shrek, we have Finding Nemo is one of them, and anything else you remember? Kung Fu Panda, Ice Age, right. So, what happens is in 3D, you have to create the character only once in the software, and then you animate that character based on the requirement of the storyboard and render those frames, and then you can do lots of things. Again, the problem is that even if you have the 3D character, this was the additional facility now, because I was having a 3D tool with me, I can have the camera movement and the character movement at the same time. So I can zoom the camera when the character is walking and then render it separately. See, look at this, camera is moving, character is also moving, similar things, right. But all these actions what you saw just now, all of them have to be keyframed actually by the animators who are animating it. Even if you draw by hand or you do it or with your mouse, but the animators have to do the same job anyway, the creating the frames, which are very important frames. Those frames are called keyframes. This is also true when we do the titling animation here. So if you want to move a square box from here to there, you have to again do that. We have to put a keyframe here, put a keyframe there, and then in between camera, the computer will do the in between. Based on this, these particular things, what is what I find interesting is that that is what we will do now, is about creating a timeline for the film. So in every film, you will find that there is some particular timeline which is followed. So when do the film titles start? When is the introduction sequence of the character? When is the climax? When is the fight scene? When is the song or something like that? So every film will have a timeline, and they used to decide that timeline well in advance for the film, so that they could very easily see the film first of all in their own tables, first of all on their own tables, and then they will go ahead and animate that. So as you can see it, that the character is completely hung into the air, and you have the hand as a balancing and supporting thing, and the character is being animated with the help of a software, right. So what happens is, in particularly in animation, you have to be very sure about what you are going to do. So that is decided with the help of a storyboard. So now today's assignment, what all you have done, suppose you have to create an animated title of this. Now this is only a slide what you have done. Suppose you have to have animation to this in before the starting of a course, if you have to have a title which is animated now. So how will you animate the whatever you have done right now? For example, blood transfusion, what you did, and somebody did on physics or biology or something. So you had an image, you had a text, and you had the other text which was IIT Bombay or something else. So how do you decide the animation scheme for that? So every particular action will require some storyboarding. So we will now actually we will do one exercise about how we would like to have the animation of that particular text coming inside. So we will take some sample right now from your assignments only, okay. Agar ye hame animate karna hai, suppose if this is to be created using any software, again I am not talking about software here. So let us try and create it here. So you have a, first of all you have a gradient here, right. So pehle background to chahiye hame. So color one was, what was that color? Something brownish, right. What was the other color? नहीं, क्या था वो कलर? ओके, डार्क था ये. ओके, सपोज ये बैकग्राउंड था. नाउ वी हैव टू हैव दिस स्टेप बाय स्टेप, ठीक है. ये फाइनल फ्रेम है हमारी. अभी इसको अगर एनिमेटेड फ्रेम करनी है इसको, सो व्हाट विल बी द स्टार्टिंग पॉइंट? आई एम गिविंग द क्लू दैट दिस विल बी द स्टार्टिंग पॉइंट. सपोज नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट बिल्डिंग ऑन टॉप ऑफ दिस. सो व्हाट विल हैपन फर्स्ट? नाउ गिव मी आइडियाज. ओके, so we will animate these hexagons first. How will you like to animate that? You will fade in, you will size them in, or what will happen? Fade in. Okay, fade in matlab kya? Fade in, do you know the difference between fade in and you are saying like this? So this means size will size will increase, right? Or just the appearance will fade in. Same size may sirf fade in ho jayega wahan pe. Okay, theek hai. So basically the idea is that you need to understand the subject now. So if it is related to chemistry, then how does it behave inside chemistry? So if this is a hexagon and it is denoting something, so it should be similar to that. Just because we have the tool to animate it, we can't animate it any which way we want to. So it has to have relevance to what is important here. So suppose we have, okay, so these will be appearing here, right? And uske baad, so we will have organic chemistry suppose coming in here. Okay, abhi organic chemistry bhi aa gaya. How will this come? So what are the different ways? There will be like 1000 effects you will have. ठीक है, इसमें से कौन सा इफेक्ट ज़्यादा बेटर रहेगा ये वाली चीज़ के लिए? ओके, मैं लाइन नको है आधी हिमन गाड़गिड़ा हुआ है. ओके, फॉन्ट 48 ये ठीक है, वाइट ठीक है, और ये कहाँ चाहिए, लेआउट कहाँ चाहिए इसका? राइट आईआईटी बॉम्बे फिर से लेफ्ट अलाइन ऐसे ही, ये ठीक है. सो अभी प्रॉब्लम है ना एम्फोसिस में, सब कुछ सेम दिख रहा है. तो आईआईटी को क्या करते हैं, नॉन बोल्ड करते हैं. ओके, नाउ लेट्स ट्राई एंड डू दिस एनिमेशन हियर इटसेल्फ इन पावर पॉइंट. अगर ये ऐसा होगा तो चलेगा? यहाँ अगर लोगो रहेगा तो, आईआईटी का लोगो रहेगा तो यहाँ पे चलेगा. फिर फॉन्ट साइज कितना? हाँ, ये बहुत छोटा है ना, 36, ये ठीक है. ओके, सो नाउ वी वांट टू गिव अ स्कीम, राइट? वी विल ट्राई एंड गिव अ एनिमेशन स्कीम फॉर दिस. 1, 2, 3, 4, ये स्कीम ठीक है, ये कुछ चेंज करना है. सो एनिमेशन का एक बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट रूल ये है, या कोई भी फिल्म मेकिंग का फॉर दैट मैटर, इज दैट प्रेडिक्टेबिलिटी जहाँ आ जाती है ना, वहाँ पे मज़ा नहीं आता है. सो फॉर एग्जांपल, इफ़ यू कैन प्रेडिक्ट कि अभी क्या होने वाला है, जैसे चार एलिमेंट्स आने के बाद हमको मालूम है कि एक एक एलिमेंट इतने इतने ड्यूरेशन पर आने वाला है, वो प्रेडिक्टेबिलिटी आ जाती है तो बहुत मोनोटोनस हो जाता है. तो टिपिकली अगर आप देखो कि ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा जो सक्सेसफुल फिल्म्स है, सबसे अच्छे ग्राफिक्स जो है, वो नॉन प्रेडिक्टेबल है. सो द मोमेंट यू सी दिस इज गोइंग स्मूथ, सडनली दे विल जूम, सडनली दे विल कम बैक, सडनली देर विल बी अ बैंग ऑडियो में या कहीं पे भी. दैट इज़ द टाइम व्हेन पीपल गेट अ जिटर, क्योंकि उनकी जो सिस्टम अभी तक ऑलरेडी अडेप्ट हो जाती है. सो दैट गिव्स अ वेरी वाइब्रेंट ब्रेक टू एवरीथिंग वॉट वॉज हैपनिंग. सो इसमें अभी ये है कि वी नो कि 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 इस तरह से आने वाला है वो, ठीक है. सो दैट प्रेडिक्टेबिलिटी गिव्स अस अ वेरी वेरी सॉफ्ट कुशन थिंग, सो वी डोंट रीड इट ऑल्सो लेटर ऑन, क्या हमें मालूम है इसी फॉर्मेट में आने वाला है, अगर 15 होंगे तो 15 तक चलेगा ऐसे. सो वी नीड टू हैव द एम्फोसिस अगेन इन टर्म्स ऑफ द टाइमिंग ऑल्सो. सो जो मैंने ये बोले थे पॉइंट्स अभी, जो एम्फोसिस, बैलेंस, असीमेट्रिकल, ऑल दीज थिंग्स ऑल्सो होल्ड इन टर्म्स ऑफ टाइमिंग. सो अगर हम ये सबको 0.5 सेकंड्स मैंने दिया था अभी, अगर हम इसको रैंडमाइज करें, सो यू विल रियलाइज कि किसको ज़्यादा इंपॉर्टेंस चाहिए, उसको हम लोग ज़्यादा अलग तरीके से इंपॉर्टेंस दे सकते हैं. द मोमेंट ये पहले तीन आने के बाद, अगर हमारे पास काफ़ी ब्लैंक समय था बीच में, रह जाता है बीच में, और फिर बाद में ऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री आता है, देन पीपल विल रीड दैट वेरी इजीली. ऑल्सो डिपेंड्स ऑन द टाइमिंग्स व्हाट वी गिव टू द ईच वर्ड. सो ऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री पढ़ने के लिए जितना टाइम चाहिए, अगर हम उतना नहीं देते, उससे पहले ही बाकी का आ जाता है, देन पीपल डोंट रीड इट, बिकॉज वो आ गया, उसके बाद नीचे का आ गया, उसके बाद नीचे का आ गया. सो दैट इज़ वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू फॉर पीपल टू रीड ऑल्सो. सो दीज इफेक्ट्स एक्चुअली मेक अ वेरी लास्टिंग डिफरेंस ऑन व्हाट वी वांट टू डू. सो इट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट दैट वी नो कि किस तरह से हमें ये करना है. सो इट्स अ बेसिकली मैंने सोचा था कि लैपटॉप से हम लोग प्रीमियर या किसी और सॉफ्टवेयर में टाइटलिंग को करके देखेंगे, बट that is not getting possible here, so I thought I'll do it with this only. But the idea, again I'm coming back to this point always, see, whether you do it in any software, it doesn't matter as far as you know the principles, right? So this was one way of doing it, and we can easily do that. now you look at the difference, right? Organic chemistry comes after a slight change. And if I have a music which has a bang, suppose, right, then you know what is coming when. So is tarike se agar jyada elements hai hamare aur jyada motion hai hamari, so similar goes for the motion. Suppose you are moving this hexagon from one place to another and you have a very 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 smooth symmetrical motion everywhere, then it will not catch the eye of the person what you want to communicate. So it is very important to do that.